filmmaker Rajkumar Hirani, who is directing the upcoming biopic on the talented actor Sanjay Dutt, reacts on the leaked images of Ranbir Kapoor from its sets, saying it shouldn't have happened. On the sidelines of an event, Hirani said,
"अरे वो बड़ा आउट होनी नहीं चाहिए थी वो पिक्चर्स, but हम लोग काटर रोड पे शूट कर रहे थे. आप लोगों ने किसी ने एक फोटो लेके डाल दिया. But I'm very happy, बड़ी खुशी से बन रही है फिल्म. और जब फिल्म खुशी से बनती है तो अच्छी बनती है. और वो कहानी कमाल की है तो मजा आ रहा है बनाने में. और रणबीर, I think is
stating that the team will very soon leave for New York for the next shoot schedule, he said.
Finished about 60% of the film is done, and we are starting a schedule now. So by mid-June, or even before, we would have done most of it. There's one schedule left in New York then.
The filmmaker also said that the name of the film is not yet finalized. However, it goes by its tentative name, Sanjay Dutt Biopic. The film sees Ranbir Kapoor as Sanjay Dutt, whereas Diya Mirza and Manisha Koirala will also be seen in pivotal roles.